classmates.
I told her I would loan her some money. She was being evicted.
Become courtmates.
She was like, no, I insist. That's what she always does. She pushes herself on you with gifts.
You have a hell of an attitude for somebody who's accepting loans and or gifts.
Next People's Court,